if there is no eternal truth, then all I'm doing is putting my prejudice of what I think the truth is into place and then using my power to enforce it.
John, I think the Supreme Court has never known so many 5-4 decisions as the current Supreme Court knows. It seems as though the state of American jurisprudence is parlous, and that